Hello there. This song is called Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. And this is a song I believe that was requested by Lisa Ann. She asked me to sing this song. And this is a version I'm familiar with. And it's called Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. I'm going to be singing this a cappella. With no background music at all, so please be patient and understanding. I'm not the best singer, and Lisa Ann, I hope that you enjoy this, me singing this hymn for you. So, here we go. Holy, 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 song shall rise to thee. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 all the saints adore thee, casting down their golden crowns around the glassy sea. Cherubim and seraphim falling down before thee, rich words and art and evermore shall be. Holy, 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 though the darkness hide thee, though the eye of sinful men thy glory may not see, only thou purity. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, all thy works shall praise thy name in earth and sky and sea. Holy, merciful and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity.